you look up their CVs, virtually all of them are working for General Dynamics and Raytheon and Boeing and Lockheed and other military contractors who are profiting from this war. Now, Mitch McConnell was interviewed in April, and he was asked about giving all this money to Ukraine, and he said, don't worry about it, because the money's really not going to Ukraine, it's going to US military contractors. It's really just a money laundering scheme to Lockheed, Raytheon, and General Dynamics. And who do you think owns Lockheed, Raytheon, General Dynamics, Boeing, and Lockheed?
BlackRock,
Vanguard, and State Street. They are strip mining our nation of its wealth and the middle class of its wealth, and they're getting richer and richer, and the world is getting more and more dangerous. And this is this merger of state and corporate power that I talk about, that I'm running against.